when a tea cost 1.5 lakh to a Chinese couple. The money amounting to a jaw-dropping 1.5 lakh was fired by a woman in China. Apparently, it was her husband who gave her the money and asked her to keep it safe. Woman hid the money in a wood-burning stove. After this, she forgot all about it. Another day, she threw a match inside the stove for preparing a tea. The money was meant to be paid to her husband's workers.